Hi. It's a stolovaya. It's like a canteen in Russia.
Like you can get so many of items over here, like the pastries, salad, soup, coffee, riba, like a fish, chicken. You can get so many of things. Like you can have it over here.
It's more convenient. It's more cheaper to have. Like in very very small money, in very less amount also, you can have some good food over here.
You can see these guys are having very good food over here. Someone is having soup, someone is having chicken, fish, pastries.
और यहाँ पे सबसे अच्छी बात क्या है कि आपको ना हर चीज़ बहुत कम कीमत में मिलती है. ऐसा कुछ नहीं कि बहुत सारा पैसा आपको स्पेंड करना पड़ेगा.
इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट कि आपको और अच्छी अच्छी चीज़ें.
ऐसा कुछ नहीं है कि कुछ टेस्ट हम खा नहीं सकते या कुछ नहीं. इनिशियली हमको जब आए थे तो हम लोग थोड़े से कन्फ्यूज थे, बट नाउ वेन हम यहाँ पे रह रहे तो इट इज़ वेरी कन्वीनियंट. अच्छा लग रहा है खाने के लिए. आप भी देख सकते हो कैंटीन बड़ा है ये. और ऐसे पूरे पूरे कॉर्पस में देर आर फोर
चार कैंटीन है ना अपने यहाँ पे.
देर आर फोर कैंटीन. ये हर एक कॉर्पस का एक अलग अलग कैंटीन है.
आप यहाँ पे आके बढ़िया से खा सकते हो पेट भर के.
ठीक है.
तो हैव अ लुक ऑन दिस. Even you can test it. It's nice.
Seriously, it's nice. Yeah. You can test it.
Hi guys. You can see a very tasty sweet here. You can eat, you can drink chai also. There are many stuffs available here. You can drink chai, coffee if you want. You can take bread also. Bread there, chicken breads, and you know this is sweet, very nice. There are many types of sweets are also available there. You will definitely like this canteen, and this is very big canteen as you can see. Many people can sit here and eat. Like they are eating, these are, you know, these stuffs are very good. You can eat, these are very tasty, you know. So let's eat, come on.
Now we are in our library. Here we can get different types of books which we need for our studying or syllabus. This library also inform us different types of books when comes in our new syllabus. They give us book by showing this type of card, and by this we can take our books for the studying. We don't need any books to bring from India to study here. And here is my friend taking books from library. And they are very helpful to us, and every time they help us by giving new types of books. And like there is many books in English also, like look this General Surgery from VK. There is Indian publication. There are many types of books here. You can take from here and you can study at home. And you need to give this book back at when you go home to India, or when you don't need this book, you should return to the library. It is very important for us. Because sometimes the student not returning the book to the library, and it may cause problem for them. They should pay for this after this.
The next page.
This type of there we can get Russian types of books which study Russian from this book, and it is very easy to learn Russian. There are many different types of books also here available. There are some types of magazines from development and corporations. For students to read something new, what's going around the world. And our company also gives many books to library every year, so the student not get suffer from any types of books. They are not getting any type of books. So every year the company gives many books to the library from their side, which help us in every year.
Hello. I am the chief librarian of the Department of Foreign Languages of our scientific library of Ulyanovsk State University. This is our reading room. You see, there are a lot of students coming here, taking our books and studying here. We help them to choose the books and explain the rules of our library. We have such props where it is written that there are two deadlines in our library. It's February the 16th and July the 15th. We're always glad to see our students in our library. There are many departments in our library. There are many students from India and English-speaking countries. We're glad to give them books in English on medicine. They are medical students, and that is why we have a lot of books in English on medicine. Besides, we are glad that they are studying my native language, Russian. We have got such nice, thick, fine, beautiful books for studying Russian.
This is a general library. After an international library, we can came here. We can get some extra knowledge about Russian literature or about your medical faculty, about your medicines. You know, you can prepare some presentation over here. You can get some computers over there, presentation LED screens over there. So you can, you know, you can use it very proper way. Like it's a multiple tasking library, a general library. Like there are so many books you can see in this cupboard, you know, and everywhere you will see, like on this compartment. So this is how our general library is. Okay, like look, this is a book. This is about the medicine, actually. You know, there are a various type of climate here, you know, sometimes snowy, sometimes raining. So no need to go to your hostel. You can sit here, you can complete your homework, you can study well over here. There's a complete science silence in this library, and you can get any type of information here, you know, like if you want to get some knowledge of a Russian language, to get the knowledge about the Russian history, some extra curricular activities, we can go to the football ground, you can go to the swimming pool. So you will get a complete combination of everything. Like you can get everything over here, from your study part to your extracurricular activities. Tumko sab cheez milega yahan pe, har cheez ke liye tumhare paas yahan pe, ground se leke swimming pool se leke, तुमको घूमने के लिए यूनिवर्सिटी से पास में एक मॉल है, तुमको कुछ भी खरीदना है तुम वहाँ पे जा सकते हो. बट अबाउट दिस लाइब्रेरी, तुमको एक पूरा का पूरा बोलते हैं ना कॉम्बो मिलेगा, कि हर चीज़ तुमको अवेलेबल होगी इन इंग्लिश, इन रशियन, लाइक व्हाटएवर यू वांट.